This is all the ingredients. Mix gelatin with water and place it on top of heat water. Mix it until all the gelatin is melt. Use low heat to poach milk and sugar. Don't boil it. Just cook till sugar melt. After the sugar are melted, add gelatin and mix it. Add whipped cream and then mix all ingredients together. Fill with the tea separated and pour into the container. Put into fridge. Cool it about 2 hours. If you wanna know more recipe, you can read this book.